No wonder they're acting strange. This fluoxetin is way past its sell-by date.
Thank you.
This should turn the electricity off. And the lights with it, of course. Everything's fake. But why? What for?
dinner's getting cold.
Catch him!
Intruder!
Around a bit. Many of the buildings of the city I'm in are full-scale models. I don't have the faintest idea who created them or what for, but the city is inhabited. So maybe present dwellers erected these structures. Out of a longing for the lost past, they tried to recreate buildings, places they'd remembered from before the war, to relive memories and feel like home one more time. They're aggressive and display strong territorial instincts accompanied by xenophobia and hatred towards the people of the shelter. They think that we had it easier. I don't know. Life here seems like a constant fight for survival among the ruins of what was once home. Guess this is how civilization looks like after a head-on collision with a nuclear warhead. Maybe shelter wasn't that bad after all.
Thank you.
still working,